features are now available on the Bank Bazaar app. The personal finance feature will make managing your money much easier, and the Personal Finance 101 section will not only keep you updated with personal finance news in a simple and jargon-free manner, but will also help you to learn everything you need to know about investing and money management. Now, a lot of us usually have more than one bank account that we operate from. And post demonetization, we are becoming an increasingly cashless economy. This means more swipes with credit and debit cards. But when spending through multiple cards or accounts, it often becomes quite confusing to keep track of your balances and transactions. That's where this feature comes in handy. Once you've downloaded the app from the Play Store, you can simply use your Google or Facebook credentials to sign in and log on to the app. Through this, you can track your credit card, billing cycle, and get reminders to pay your bills on time. Also, since the app tracks all your accounts, at any point you will know how much you have spent and what your balance is across accounts. You can also get your bank statement of a particular account for the last 6 months. These new features, along with existing features such as EMI calculator and IFSC search, makes the Bank Bazaar app your one-stop shop for everything that you need to manage your finances, and all this at the tip of your fingers.